Back with another video, man. And today, man, it's a jewelry video. Probably like when I'm like kind of, you know what I'm saying, super excited for. Because it's something I've been wanting for the longest, you feel me? And by the time y'all already know what it is, you know what I'm saying? It ain't like I can hold a surprise. Y'all know what it is. I got me a custom pendant, you feel me? And it came with a tennis chain, you know what I'm saying? I went ahead and just added one just to see what they tennis chains hit. So, hey. We're gonna go ahead and unbox it, you know what I mean? Go ahead and get into it, and just keep it short, you feel me? I got the box here. I even got my other cluster right here, too. So, go ahead and get that, hey, man, let me go ahead and quit talking and get into it. So, as y'all can already see, got the box right here, you feel me? Like any typical junk, you feel me? Isn't that crazy? As always, I thought this would have been like a little more like, I don't know, just packaged differently than the other ones. Than like, well, not this, but like the baguettes ones, you know, the baguette chain one. I thought it would have been packaged a little different, but it is what it is. It ain't about how it's packaged, it's about what you get. So, let's see, got the box, I think. You know what I'm saying? What they always come with, the sticker. I ain't gonna count the sticker, always hard. And it also comes with the card. You done seen these videos. Oh shoot, all my die already. If you seen these videos, you know what the card is though. Right. And now we come for these. So already, unboxing them on. Get the tennis chain. This is the 5mm. So it didn't show me, I guess, you know what I'm saying? This one I told y'all I got from the mall, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no shame in my game. This is 3, this is a 5. This is what a 5 looks like. So, and then the pendant, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if it, you know what I'm saying? It just says my name, Chris. Ain't nothing too much. And I think they got like a cap on the letters. So for anyone asking, as I'm taking out the wrapper, it came, I ordered this hoe November 2nd, if I remember correctly. It tells you it's gonna take like a month or two, at most like 2. It came in, I wanna say the 4th. It was supposed to come in the 3rd, came in I think the 4th of December. So I mean, honestly, that's pretty good timing. I ordered that a month in like November because I wanted to come in for Christmas. Came in before with this. Hey man. Hey, hold on. Hey, I'm over here tripping and everything, y'all. I don't know if y'all can truly see like this dancing, bro. Like, I don't know. I feel like it's different. Like in the bag, it wasn't looking like this. But yeah. Hey, you know, if you got it shining, like, them diamonds be, like, dancing, like, one of them balls at a dance. Like, let me see if I can get up and show y'all, bro. Like, this hoe truly is dancing. Hey, that one, tough. This one, tough. I like that. First tennis chain. I had that other tennis chain, right, that came with my watch. If you seen the Alpha Era watch with the green face. That was just a free one. This one I ain't pay for. But I bought that because I wanted to see what is it? No. You feel me? But when I bought this, wait, let me go ahead and get this out of the box. The wrapper, so y'all can see it. Hey, this all kind of dancing. Hold on. Hey, this whole tough. I don't know if y'all can truly even see it, bro. Hey, we might have did something with them. Hey, bro, because this is really what I've been wanting for y'all. Because to be honest, when I bought them Baguette ones, like, I like them hoes, especially right now. I don't kind of like them. But at first, it was kind of like, I thought it was going to be a little bit bigger, like wider type of jump. But, like, it wasn't something I truly wanted. It was something I kind of just seen. I was like, oh, yeah, I like that. And I was like, man, this is gonna take too long to come in and touch on. But, and I'm just saying, F it, I'm gonna get it. Cause it ain't really much I wanted for Christmas for myself. So, hey, demon hitting. But, what was I about to say? Oh yeah, this is, if I'm correct, I got it over here, the multi-layer baguette custom font. It's not the most expensive, it's the second. The most expensive 3D photo jump, you feel me? But it's actually 119, and it's got all the other ones. It's tied for second with like two other ones, which actually the custom university font, which y'all seen it by now, that actually came out, I think, like a day after I ordered this. But I mean, I wasn't mad at all that because I actually wanted this. Because in my opinion, this looks way better. I think it looks way more real. Because if I ain't the only one, you see everybody with the custom bubble ones, like Ty John. And if you wonder why I'm looking right here, I got it right here. Everybody got them hoes. So I ain't even tripping. And then you got the, I ain't gonna lie, I was thinking about the two-tone layer, but I didn't want gold. Let's see, I didn't want it. Dang, how you putting on that wrong? Do I got it on right? If you see, like, let me show y'all. This one, like I said, from the mall. It's got this piece, and you just lock it. For anybody, y'all always ask about this one. And then put it like that, and then, right, this one's not like that. If you see the clasp, you have to, if I'm correct, push this piece in to allow it to come in and then let go and then snap it right with the little thing. So yeah, something I'm gonna have to get used to because I'm not used to that. But I'm having the most actual trouble, dude. Alright, y'all. I probably had to cut that part out, but it took forever to sit here and get this tennis chain around my neck, y'all. When I tell you it took forever. Because like I said, it's a little different. But if y'all see, I like the way this one sit. You know what I'm saying? It sits kind of nice. It's a little angle to the left, probably because of the weight of the C. But I F with it, man. No. I F with them. I don't know if y'all seeing how I'm seeing it, because I'm seeing the reflection back in the phone. You feel me? This hitting, dude. But let me see if y'all can really see how it's hitting, bro. Like, it's going, like, I don't know if y'all seeing it how I'm seeing it, dog. But hey, it's whatever. Let me go turn off the lights and get a flash test for y'all. Close to y'all. Hitting, dog. Hitting. I don't need to. Y'all realize, man. Yeah. So I think I get a point. And yes, bro, I had to use freaking one of my old phones to get it to work. But it was working. So I actually like this tennis chain, though. Because, like, I don't know if it's because this one is from GLD or it's 5mm. It don't bend. It's very stiff. I don't know how to say it to y'all. Like, it's a very stiff, like, tennis chain. I'm not gonna lie. No, it's stiff. Y'all gotta see it in person. The tennis chain might just be as good as the freaking custom pendant, dog. I'll put it on the baguette one too, if it'll fit. We're gonna see if it's gonna fit. It does. Oh shoot, hold on. It's time to let go of that. Yeah, it fits. It actually fits, y'all. Y'all tell me what y'all think, bro.
Should I rock it with baguette? Or just leave it with the tennis chain?
I think it's actually straight. You feel me? See the baguette part about me dance like stupid. See what y'all think. Yeah, See the baguette gonna dance way more. The bit, yeah, the baguette gonna, it's gonna dance.
It's just meant for that. Yeah. But hey man, let me start to wrap this all up. So price, like I said, I think we're like 400, maybe a little over 400, not much. Just because I added the tennis chain, because I do want to see what the tennis chains are hitting on. I'm very satisfied. Very satisfied. This is a lot better in my opinion compared to my other one. But that's pretty much it for the video. I'm actually very satisfied with this chain. And I think I want to say it's the large, like the biggest you can get compared to this one. So if you want a bigger one, I think the two-tone, I want to say the two-tone maybe has an extra large. So I'll probably go with that. Or maybe the bubble. I mean, you really just have to do research on this stuff. That's some of the stuff I got, I just did research. So, hey, if y'all like this video, man, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what other chains or whatever y'all want me to get. They need to start, you know what I'm saying? Advertising your boy. Drop me in a commercial or something, you know what I'm saying? Might as well. Send me something. Like, y'all tag him in, man. Y'all tag him, bro. Tell him to help my boy Chris out, you feel me? Make sure y'all send this video to y'all friends. Make sure they send it to their friends. Tell me what videos y'all want me to react to, do, whatever. And as I always say, you know, so Icy Blocker is. As I always say, man, I'm out of here, man.